SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off notifications from the Tips app on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's an app on your iPhone called Tips that will periodically give you notifications about things that you're doing on your phone. This can be a helpful way to familiarize yourself with the device and also learn about new features and settings that you might not have known about before. But if you find that you aren't using these notifications and you would like to turn them off, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Notifications option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Tips option. And then you can select that. And then you can tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications to turn it off. Now you won't be getting any more notifications from the Tips app. If you aren't using the Tips app at all, then you also have the option to uninstall it, which you can do by finding the Tips app. Then you can tap and hold on this icon. Then you can select the Remove App option. And then you can tap Delete App, followed by Delete to confirm that you would like to delete the Tips app and its data from your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.